Right, yeah. Right. Yep. I was just working on plowing some land near my little plot that I had started, and this guy comes over to me, starts saying something about are you with Freeport? Because if you are, we're enemies. And I was just like, okay, well that's nice. I'm gonna continue working on my farming right now. Right. Yeah. That was my first thought too. I was like, he's looking right at me. How does he not, you know? So I just went about trying to do my thing, and then he starts, he pulls out his own shovel and starts sanding my farm. I'm just like, oh, that's rude. But I just tried to keep going because I, Right. And then I think I had to go make like a new shovel because mine broke. And started pulling branches off of a nearby hazelnut tree. And then he starts trying to cut the tree down. And so I was just like, dude, you need to not go away. You know, I don't, I'm not. And then as I was just standing there, just typing out to him, leave, leave me alone. I don't want any trouble. I'm just trying to do my thing. Right. Right. But then as I'm I don't know. I didn't, I guess I wasn't sure how to check that. It was like Zedyar. Okay. Okay. His wasn't. Yeah, his. Well, he didn't. No, he didn't. He didn't touch me. It was the other two guys that showed up as I was trying to talk to him. They were definitely. I. That's. When I looked at them, theirs was all red and streaky, and I didn't know if that was just something special or. Okay. Okay. Oh, right, yeah. Right. If you, if,
Hail, I'm glad to welcome you.
I hadn't set up yet or anything. Okay. Okay. Right. Oh yeah. I just started Saturday. Okay. Okay. Okay, and that's with the lift your own. Right. Not really, but I've also noticed that the RP server is apparently only EU right now. Okay.